So should you, it's alright. do you dress that way? Why do you act that way? Why aren't you just like me? So is that what you really wanna say to me? You playing games with me, telling me if I'm unkind, still you abandon me, calling me words I'm not, painting a picture that's false. You must not know my heart, but I know it isn't your fault. You live in a world in your clutch, you don't get out very much. Living in a fake world filled with facades and chaotic behavior. You pull the lever for fun, you'll fire, then you just run. Fire drill.
Fire, then you just run. Fire. the best for you.
Just running high. I'm bad at public speaking.
fight and an angry bitter sorbet. Oh, cause you were bored one day, losing your wits and your grace.
If I had known what would happen if a new chest hit when you say body and family, what you post about it. If I had known if it all went up in flames one day, would you give your mom a hug before your house burned away? It kills us. Wish the best for best for you, and you think I am for you too, but really
Souffle and an angel. I was weird. It's exactly the same they say. Why do you
are filled with facades and chaotic behavior. You pull the lever for fun, you'll fire, then you just run.
Fire drill, what would happen if a new chest hit when you say bye to your family? What you post about it? Fire drill, if it all went up in flames one day, would you give your mom a hug before your house burned away? It kills us. Wish the best for the best for you and
so hear me out. I personally believe that everyone is fully capable of more than what they're doing. All of the bullying, all of the screwing around with people they don't even really know. Eating a hate souffle and an angry bitter sorbet, oh, cause you were bored one day, losing your wits and your grace.
Souffle and an angry betray me.
Okay.
I am not the government. I am not the fucked up man. I am not a part of anything that is hateful. Love is seeping out my pores. I don't hold anger anymore. Even for people who hurt and betray me.
For you, Joe.
Fire drill, what would happen if a nuke just hit?
so should you. It's alright too.
The best for you and So is that what you really wanna say to me? You playing games with me, telling me if I'm unkind, still you abandon me, calling me words I'm not, painting a picture that's false. You must not know my heart, but I know it isn't your fault. You live in a world and you're clutch, you don't get out very much. Living in a fake world filled with facades and chaotic behavior. You pull the lever for fun, you'll fire, then you just run.
Fire drill. Say bye to your family, what you post about it? Fire drill. If it all went up in flames one day, would you give your mom a hug before your house burned away? It kills us. Wish the best for you. And you think I am for you too, but really I'm trying to live my own life. Be present more and so should you.
If I'm honest with you, you just run and hide. I'm bad at public speaking, but I'm speaking now, so hear me out. I personally believe that everyone is fully capable of more than what they're doing. All of the bullying, all of the screwing around with people they don't even really know. And an angry bitter sorbet, oh, cause you were bored one day, losing your wits and your grace.
Fire drill, what would happen if a nuke just hit? Would you say bye to your family? Would you post about it? Fire drill, if it all went up in flames one day, would you give your mom a hug before your house burned away? It kills us. Wish the best for you.
Fire drill,
what would happen if a nuke just hit? Will you say bye to your family?
Fire drill, what would happen if a nuke just hit? When you say body, family, what you're supposed to be?